need to know yet.
Ready as shit. Come on.
Yo, let's move.
Now what?
You got any idea how much a pain in the ass you make look like?
Hey, look at me. Look at me. You.
Look me in the eye. Hang up the phone and walk away.
Don't do it.
I got my own problems.
I'm your fucking problem. You know I'm your fucking problem? My girls keep running across the street yapping at me. Leon, he won't share the phone. Leon, he's tying up the phone. Leon, he's telling us to fuck up. Leon, we're gonna make you nuts unless you get over there and make them get off the fucking phone. Alright? We're trying to run a fucking business here,
bro. I absolutely sympathize, but I can't get off the call.
You don't understand me, alright? I got the G-String Union over here. They're breaking my fucking balls. I gotta live with their shit, but I ain't gotta put up with yours. So I'll say this once nice. Alright? Hang up the phone. Walk away.
You did say it nicely.
Look, I can't get off the call,
hey,
right?
Shut the fuck up. You hear that shit? It's like nails on a chalkboard. And they ain't gonna fucking stop until I get their fucking way. I'm getting a fucking headache.
Look, alright. I'm paying to go away. How's that?
I don't want your fucking money. I want you to hang up the phone and get the fuck out of here.
$120. It's all yours.
Everybody has their price, right, Steve?
You're gonna give me $120 to rent the phone booth. The bum's pissing every fucking
night. I'm a nice guy.
If only you had dealt with the man decently, this might not have been necessary.